Fab, we are on the correct screen. Ooh. We've got a cheeky little Sadako play on the go. Let's go, Joe. I wasn't expecting the new killer to be in the tournament, but it's very good to see. So we've got Sadako on the go. Very good. If anyone's not played against Sadako yet, one of the newest killers in the game. Amazing killer. Very good for mind games. Very good for shutting down loops. And I'm pretty sure Joe will give them complete justice. As you can see, from the off, demanifested at the right time, caused a jump scare, threw Elle off a game, got the hit. Amazing play. Amazing play. Now it's just a case of Elle running. Nice. To avoid the down and the hook. Perfect. Well played, we still got 5 gens on the board. There we go. There is a completed gen, which brings us even Stevens in the game. Lucky disaster, we are in round 3. We are on the final qualifying round. Nice teleports to the video machine there. Nice pallets done by Ant as well. Which is causing Joe a bit of bother in terms of stopping him from progressing the way he wants to progress in the first place. And we've got people running along the top of the main. Again, we can hear the footsteps manifesting to keep ourselves hidden. Similar to Spirit, though, she does kind of pop in every now and then when she's phasing across. Is that a second gen that's nearly about to pop? Nice. The new killer can be really good. She's really fun. Don't worry, it's Lucky. If there's anything you need clarification on during the tournament, please do let us know. I will clarify as best I can for you. At any given situation. That was a nice hit there by Joe. Very well timed. Stopping that vault from becoming. Perfect. Any dead hard that was potentially in play there was counteracted very well by Joe. Amazing play. Again, some good pressure on the gens. Hi, Sai. Welcome in. How are we doing? Happy Saturday. How are you? You've joined us for a tournament, Sai. Nice. We spotted a Yui. Is that Ferrer? Ferrer's on the run. We stop Ferrer in the tracks. Can we get the loop shut down? Nice. Nice pallet stun. Also, nice hit before that pallet happened. Did I miss the tourney? I signed up, Sai. Did you sign up? When did you sign up, Sai? I didn't see your name on the sheet that came through from the registrations. Been good matches already. It really has, Harold. Every single game has been amazing. That's why I wanted all the GGs and hype spammed in the chat earlier. Because it was amazing play. Amazing play. Everyone's played it brilliantly. How does the tournament work? So, Gemstone, we've got three qualifying rounds, 6 teams. Each round is 2 teams playing. So say you've got team A, team B. There'll be two matches per round. Team A killer will play team B survivors as one match. And then the second match will be team B killer playing team A survivors. So basically, as a team of 5, the killer gets to play and the survivors get to play. There's points accumulated depending on your role. And then they're put together to provide a overall total to see if you qualify for the next round. We have 2 completed gens, which is great. We've got 3 hook states. Pretty fair, to be fair. Nice. Good thing that Joe is hitting the gens as he sees them with any progression on them. Which is brilliant. Obviously, it allows for any progression to be stopped. Demanifest. Right, we go with Joe's found Elle. Elle's running away. And I miss, but where do I turn up next time? Gemstone, if you are in the Discord, I will post information in the Discord. And also next time the tourney's run, I will pop it on the stream as well. So there's a command there for people to get involved if they want to get involved. That was a nice pallet throw there by L. There's a further down. Well done. Well played. Very spicy, awesome tracks. Very spicy. That L's choke face being like, ugh. And there's a further hot state. Well played. There's some good pressure being put on by Joe here, as on Rio or Sadako. Great pressure being put on. Is that a further hit? Oh, that was an unlucky whiff. I think that was a mixture of dead hard and angle. But again, just turn around, whack that into a down. Well played. Nice. There's your further hook state. Again, some nice pallets being thrown. We're getting some good stuns. We're getting some good distance in our chases from those pallets. These survivors are very good. Know what they're doing. Know how to help themselves out in a chase. We're bringing it around to Elodie. But Elodie, it's Meg. I don't know why I thought it was Elodie. I just saw a random outline and assumed. Nice, we get some mind games around this pallet. Some mind games around the chase. Survivors too, but you know that's our Joe. Oh, Joe, nice hiding of his stain. Nice dead out there by Ant. Ooh. Spicy. Very spicy downs. Again, I feel like the survivors just getting caught short of the pallets quite a lot. We're getting some good pallet plays, but a good killer plays in the sense that they're shutting down the pallets quite quickly as killer before they're used as a resource, obviously, to get further gameplay. I think this one's going to be a very tight game between these two. I feel like we're in a similar position when we were playing Team Miley Killer. Smashing the pallets. Nice. Again, there seems to be a lot of putting down of the tellies. Is that a tactical move on the survivor's behalf? If anyone's not aware, the survivors are currently in a specialized Discord for the tournament, all in a voice comms channel. So all the survivors are currently talking to each other to like talk themselves through tactics, etc. So anything you're seeing on this screen currently will be tactics that they're currently discussing on Discord. That's the reason why I've reduced Discord in the background on the whatever it's called, the soundboard. So obviously, if I did pop into the chats, you wouldn't be able to hear it in case anyone else from another team's listening, you know, to stop any further tactics. There's your fourth gen popping. Nice. We've got some good looping going on by Ant. Is that going to double back? Yeah, nice. The manifestation make it harder for them to guess where they are. Just FYI, survivors seem not sure if Sadako can Mori them from being condemned. You can use Mori, yeah. If it's part of a survivor, if it's part of a killer kind of mechanic, then yes. It's like if you were playing Pyramid Head and you got someone right a judgment, that counts, yeah. It will count as a kill. Obviously, it will deduct, well, not deduct, it will prevent points. Points are for hooks. So it depends, it's down to the killer's kind of personal preference of how they want to play. It would count as a kill, but not count as a hook state. We've not yet decided the maps for round two, Shards. We will start, we'll decide those when we find out who's going through to the semi-final. Yes, Gemstone, there's rules. The rules are essentially no green, anything above, No purple or red add-ons or items or offerings. No map offerings. The maps are random to make it fair. Both teams will play the same. Oh, that's a bit gross, isn't it? That's a bit very gross. There's your first kill, Joe. Well played. And we've got a full gen completion. Prove thyself, exponential objects and DS not allowed. Very true. And on the killer side, you're not allowed Rancor. You're not allowed Exit gate opened. And three survivors out. Nice.